Hi, I'm Carleen, and today we begin a series on glitter. It's the holidays coming now, and today we're going to begin our glitter series. We're going to have some glitter flowers that I will be painting for you using finger fluid art. And also, I did this abstract art. At the last minute, I decided to do an abstract art, which you are looking at right now. And I will show you how I did these. These are artwork. It's two paintings I did that are like one painting. So stay tuned. It's going to be a lot of fun, and happy holiday.
All right. So you got the first one up there, right? It's going to do white on the top. And I'm using Artist Loft white paint, soft body acrylic paint. For the second layer, I'm going to use ultramarine blue from Lucas Acrylic Studio. Simply acrylics. So it's important to go from light to dark when you're dealing with paint, because if you go from black to white, everything will just be muddy. Don't forget the sides. Now you really want to cover the whole canvas. Let's get the paint on the canvas. I'm going to cover every inch of it. white, you're gonna start doing the blue, the medium color. It could be whatever medium color you choose. Make sure you do the black last. Black will cover completely and totally. I'm gonna get the blue and the into the black, into the white, I mean. Just mix it in. And now, I'm going to do the other one, the same thing. Put it into the white, and some white into the blue. Okay, now I'm going to make sure the edges on this one. Okay, now I'm going to do the black. I'm going to start on this side. Alright. And again, perfection is my full time. Oh, I should turn it the other way. If you need to add more paint later, you can. And then these edges, you just blend in the blue and the black together. So green into the black, black into the blue. Okay. Do the same thing with this one. Okay.
texture, we get the edges. Right now you just want to cover the canvas completely. That's the main thing you're doing as you get this part done. Mix the blue to the black, black into the blue. You could create all different designs doing it. Okay. Now this is just a background that we created. Now, what I'm going to do is use this color into the white. Okay, now this is not just painted. Okay, now I'm gonna put some of this on it. Okay, this is cerulean blue, and I'm just gonna rest it on it. Put right on the top. Okay, it's good. Now what I'm gonna do is put some of this on the top. Now I'm gonna put some of this on it. Okay, this is cerulean blue, and I'm just gonna rest it on it. Because these two do not mix well. Okay, I'm just gonna put it in. I'm going to do the same thing with the other one. Mixing it. It's like I said, they don't mix well. Right? This will mix with the white, well, not with the black or the blue. Okay, now this is the background. Put some white into the black.
same thing with this color. And you can mix these. Because like I said, they don't really mix well. They'll just overpower the other or they become muddy. So we'll mix like that. So now when you're dealing with glitter, the important thing is that what you want for the background, that's what you put first. Some of the blues, I think, I just want to spread some of them. Just spread it. Add is some silver because that's the main color I want to use, and then I'm going to add different colors to it. I'm going to take this gloss out and gloss with glitter. I'm just going to spread it here and there. It's going to make its own design. Glitter color to the top. Just want to keep it. Okay. Now I also have sand, which I'm going to put a little bit on the bottom. It's the first time I'm using sand, so I'm just hoping it sticks. And you could create different designs. Okay, so now when you're dealing with glitter, the important thing is that what you want for the background, that's what you put first. Some of the blues, I think, and I just want to spread some of them. Spread it all. Yeah. light. So the first color I'm gonna add is some silver, because that's the main color I wanna use. And then I'm gonna add different colors to it. I'm gonna take this gloves off. And some glitter. I'm just gonna spread it here and there. It's gonna make its own design. Transparent crystal type of color. I'm gonna put it at the bottom mostly. Have a nice glitter color to the top. Just what I'm looking for. Okay. Now I also have sand, which I'm going to put a little bit at the bottom. First time I'm using sand, so I'm just hoping it sticks. And you could create different designs with it. Silver on in a minute. I have silver here in this. I'm gonna have to put these together. Make sure there's plastic under this. Because when you start doing this. So this is silver. I'm gonna make a design with it. It may not show up as well. Except you're going to add some silver crystals to it to help bring it out a bit. I'm actually going to put it on what you just did. It will stick to it more than would other things because it's pretty wet. So now you can do designs with the silver. Make sure there's plastic under this. Because when you start doing this, so this is silver. I'm gonna make a design with it. And it may not show up as well. Except you're gonna have some silver crystals to it to help bring it out a bit.
actually going to put it on what you just did. We'll stick to it more than it would other things because it's pretty wet. And now you can do designs with the solder. Step over here. Oh, I just want a little solder here on the top. Okay, now we don't touch this until it has dried properly. And the black background helps emphasize the silver. When you're using silver, it's good to use a dark background so it shows up more. A light background will show up a little, but a bright background will show up a lot. These are some of the transparent, the clay crystal glitter, and I'm using this sparingly here and there, but especially on the top, I use this. And also, I'm going to put some of this aqua blue glitter. And I know this must be on the top. I have some of the bottom. I should have put this on it at first. Excuse me. Mostly one that's at the top here. Let us down in here. Okay, it's good to give the painting a little the crystals to stick, the glitter. Give it a little shake. Anything with this one? Give it a little shake. Okay. Let you know where they're gonna actually be. Okay? You can do all kinds of different things. So we're gonna leave this to dry as it is. All right, so that's it for now. The end.
Oh, you're gonna have to touch it. For like a few seconds, it wasn't recording, but I didn't realize.
Touch it. That's all. Put the other one in the corner.
All right, take this off?
Yeah. Shake. Anything with this one? Give it a little shake. Okay. Let you know where they're gonna actually be. Okay? You can do all kinds of different things. So you're gonna leave this to dry as it is. Alright, so that's it for now. Okay, today we're gonna put a little liquid glitter paint blue on different parts of it. The paint, just to add a little color to it. Alright. we're just going to use our hands
and place it different places. Just add a little color, a little emphasis on it here. This paint is rather thick right now, so to it.
So that will dry clear in just a glitter will be left. Some color.
Okay, that's it.